James, and I am an Olympic certified boxing coach and fitness expert. I'm here in Santa Monica at the Stables Primetime Boxing, and I'm going to be showing you some manual resistive exercises for the top of the shoulders. Manual resistive generally means that you have a partner with you, but I don't have a partner today, so we'll be using some bands instead. The first thing we want to do is place one foot on those bands. And depending on how taut your bands are, you can place both feet or just one foot. So it's really up to you. I'm going to place one foot down on top of this band, right in the middle. And what I'm going to do is always having my palms facing the floor, because that's going to work the top of the shoulder. The first thing I'm going to be doing is raising my hands right out in front of myself. My arms are going to be straight. Everything is straight here. Both feet generally are about, they're narrower than shoulder width apart. We want to have a little soft bend in the knees, but not too bent, and keep our back straight. And all I'm going to be doing is lifting straight up and straight down. So right away, you're going to be feeling that on the top of the shoulders. Now, if you're going through physical therapy, you're going to need a lot softer of a band, or maybe no band at all. So this is once you've gotten through lots of that physical therapy and you're ready to really start strengthening the top of the shoulders. So again, up and down, and make sure you're always breathing. Now, the other exercise we can do with these for the top of the shoulders is wide arms out. So we're flying, basically doing flies right to the side of our body. So again, I'm stepping right at the center of that right here. I'll have my foot right next to the other foot. So again, right next to each other. And I'm going to be bringing my arms up and back down. And back up and down. And up and down. So again, this band is pretty taut, so it's a little tougher to do. You can pick any kind of band you like, rubber or whatever it may be, or no band at all, just depending on where you're at in your fitness level. So those are two different types of exercises you can do for the top of your shoulders. Resistive, manual resistive, no partner, not a problem. We always have the bands to work with us. So you can do these at home, wherever you like. You can do them in the park, whatever works for you. I'm Carrie Williams, and I will see you soon.